Asura and August's duel to the death begins. Their battle breaches the limits of possibility and breaks into the heavens. The intensity increases with each crushing blow. Who will be the victor, student or master? The outcome is unknown, even to the gods.
This will do. It's just you and me.
Time to raise some hell! Now that I think of it, the last time we fought like this, you were still my pupil. You were wild, unfocused, and had the eyes of a beast. Even then, I knew that someday you'd become the opponent I had been waiting for. Don't disappoint! Knowledge of the fairest maidens in heaven. We have tasted the finest wines of Gaia. But none of it excites my blood more than using my blade. Ha ha ha! Prepare to meet your end!
Asura forced his hand.
The only other person August has ever drawn his sword against is you, my lord. Is he that powerful?
How interesting.
Yeah! what you're made of! Off to the... must come to an end. You knew this was coming. This is where real men belong. In the fight!
I don't give a damn!
Only the strong survive. I taught you that much!
That is not for you to decide!
Yes, that was one hell of a battle. What now? Where would that anger take you? You're not me. Yet you continue to fight.
Bottom up.
You no longer need my training. The one who stands in the end is righteous. Asura, walk the path that you must.
Borrowing this.